day of 2020. That's of course January. And a lot, Josephine, is there anything really that we can say? A lot happened over the weekend. Not really. With that said, my name is Tina PS1 and welcome to Scoop and Scoop. I have to be honest, 2020 is going to be, I think, one of those years that is going to be so lit, so lit. It has started off with people being extremely sensitive on social media. You say one thing, they call it another. Activists are jumping up. Everybody has been so, it's only 6 days into it, but everybody is so up in arms. The tension is rife. I don't know for what purposes, but the positivity too. The positivity is there. Anyway, I got talking to Viveko. Let me tell you why I'm telling you this 2020 is going to be lit. So, Zari, yes, that one. It's been a while. When was the last time we talked about her? Do we even have to, okay. Anywho, a photograph of Zari kissing hashtag King Bey, hashtag the one that she would never show to us because social media breaks relationship, hashtag the hashtags of this guy. Oh Jesus. So the photos of him, it was a video actually, it wasn't a photo, it was a video of them kissing, came out to social media, and boy, oh boy, I thought my job is the one that lets me be that petty, but Ugandans who are not doing my job are even much more pettier than I am. Soon as the video went up, Ugandans all took up to be like Nancy Drew and, you know, Inspector Derek. Everyone was asking, what is his name, where is he from, how is he, what is he, this is he, how is he, hey, Jesus. But the best part about it was how when everybody tried to find out who he really is, this is his biography. He's an actor down in South Africa, and his best friend happens to be a guy that we all know. And I mean, how am I even going to put this? Let's just say people had a problem with his sexuality. Can we put it just like that? Just like people were perplexed, and then other people were complaining that, oh my goodness, he is so young, so young. What do you want her to do? Get her grandfather and do what with him? She's already old as hell. Two old people hey. Mundeke, at times I come to run these stories now in line with us putting a face to King Bey. I said I would love to say Selina Bigambo because I know where this is going to end. It's like this trick has not learned from any of her previous relationships. I don't know, but hey, it's 2020, positivity is rife. What may you know what, Zari? You know, it's okay. But still talking about Zari. You see, I keep telling you people, the lighter their skin tone, the dumber. But this wasn't even about being dumb. It's like throwing stones while you stand in a glass house. Zari took a minute to tell us in this 2020, she is done with people who are just living the slay life but don't have a job. Show us where your finances are coming from. Don't just yang, yang, yeah. And everybody jumped up like, really, Zari? Zari, really? You're the one telling girls out here to show us their hustle, not their slay. Yet you're the same trick who inspired them to be what they are. Let me tell you, if there's anybody responsible for girls like Anita Fabiola, Sheila Gashumba, that cabrid, mukatege dako. Mwe manyi abalabali mu fashion industry, abalabali music industry, mwe manyi. If there's anyone we can blame for such girls, it's you, Zari. You showed every girl you don't have to have a job. That was the first one. Just marry a rich sangoma. Then we moved away from that when you told us you didn't just marry him. You upgraded him. So we're like, okay, boss mama, let's try to boss it up. As we were still doing that when he passed on, you showed us his property made more sense to you than him. We kept quiet. Then we see you catching flight after flight after flight after flight, private jet, private this, private that. And we're asking, how much do the Brooklyn schools rake in a year? Or better yet, how much are they paying you to influence for diapers? Could be really a lot. It is a lot, actually. I'm just saying, when you're standing in a glass house, please thou shalt not throw stones. Don't throw stones. You should have just kept quiet, Zari. Should have just kept quiet. Should have just let us enjoy 2020 in peace without you wanting. And I don't understand who told every blonde bimbo girl on Facebook or Instagram, every socialite to be precise. I don't know who told you that we are against you. We can just be minding our own business, scrolling down your post because we know you're going to say something airheaded again. Then you see a caption. Because God is showing off with me. When the haters can't touch. Trick, please. Trick. Calm down. You know, calm down. Zari, you should have just shut up. Enjoy the fact that one of your sons is going to be an heir to the property. That pretty much gives you relevance at the moment. Enjoy the fact that you have baby fathers who come through with child support. Enjoy the fact that your honeypot has been, well, given out way too many. Don't ask us for receipts. Don't. There's people who are ready to tell on you. They're always ready to tell on you. I'm just saying, keep on with your life. Take Instagram photos, put your book captions, but what you will not do is sit there and think you're trying to motivate a sister or you're trying to uplift a sister. Don't. You're not. You're not. To very well. 2020 is a year I am so definitely not going to use too much energy. If you're going to be Bunda Kebia, Zari. I know our followers are going to come in the comment section. Please do. Y'all give me life. I just see equally stupid people. Salvador met the president of this here nation. I think, was it Friday, Josephine? Was Friday or Thursday? When Salvador met the president. Anyway, he met the president and then social media was like, say what? Because last time we checked, Salvador was a very diehard people power supporter. And now he's with the president. And then social media loses it. And then he comes on social media and abagamba. Bana, the president asked me to meet him. Like, what did you want me to say? No? It's January. When he said it's January, I was like, this is where we're headed out. This is where we are. And this is one thing I wanted everybody to understand. All of you who come to our different timelines, all of you who come into my inboxes, all of you who come to my, what is it called? YouTube statuses. You need, wait, YouTube trainer status. YouTube comments. you really need to take a time and see. Aniguoteda yomukono ngamfa fewo. That's what I'm going to tell you. Everybody out here is looking for a quick buck. And he said it too, because he admits he's like, there are lots of people power guys who are still getting money from the state. So before you attack me for saying certain things, I need for you people out there to attack yourselves for being hypocrites. Because now Salvador outrightly comes and he tells you it's January. What did you want me to do? He's telling you I'm broke. He has the money. I'll go there. The president ain't stupid too. He understands that the biggest number of people who can reach out to you and get you talking, who he should discredit in case they have time to say something much later and say, what are you saying, young boy? I gave you some of that. Shush. He knows that too. He knows it. And that's why he's going to keep calling all these different people to come meet him at State House. Because they're going to be so discredited, they won't have a minute to stand up and rally any opposition troops. Why? Why don't you people see it? I keep telling you, man. Politics is not for the little boys and girls. Politics. Politics, politics, politics. Anyway, in short, Salvador Yagala Bagamba, it is January. Yari de Abetugamwe to get he passed by. What did he do? Have you seen Duff in France stock driving a brand new car? Hello? It could be taxpayer money, but who knows? Is it taxpayer money? It is taxpayer money. No, it ain't. Oh, who cares? I'm just saying. Pledge your allegiance, people. Pledge your allegiance. Abagala kulye mulire dala mulwatu tumanye betuna avu mangeda. Abatagala kulye ne mumsigale kulye oluwa mwe olutalia. nemulikira bino ebintu byokwebuzabuza ate nze nabagamba ekizibu kya pipa pawa kintu kimu temuva kasawo buli abeera nammwe agamba naye maama nakawogana 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 bakanyongera amazzi bakamwina kawogo nekanseke and you people actually thought I would take politics serious moving forward. I'm trying to, you know, compose myself for the next statement I am going to make. Mbuli chisa alieyo, nga sopolo kuwate chikazi cheba ita wini nakanuaji, wini nuaji. Na achijake simu yacho, achigalami za achikube chizade. Amala achigame tula mkona. This is one thing I don't understand. You decided to be a celebrity, which means anybody is entitled to their opinion about you. You don't even have say. It's like wamujano nange ne mumvuma. Yes, nizo kwekalakasa, but I signed up for it when I decided to do this show. Now Winnie is an artist, a musician. We have seen her have her episodes. 2019 was a very, very long year for her. Netulowoza, she has learned from her mistakes. No, not this trick, not this idiot, not this heifer. Neda. She was again on Instagram going after fans. And I do understand why she would feel offended, but she was going at them. Ne wini ba muzali dawa. Pangamba wakulira wanu. Si wabi no, chitawa jali. Wakulira mu neighborhood denunji. Emizeje mizigo wajijawa. Omwana nadda ku Instagram ngata inabyakola. Chaze. Mumu wandi se nyimba. Kale make a video vixen in Kabako's videos or someone else's videos or anyone in Swang's Avenue. Because this girl has too much time. She's on Instagram, avuma omuku wamu, atata bavuma bino like nice shady club bags. Koma nina, lele bigambe bila sobra biogira. Nde gamba, ene ndipo utayo omukazi chichi. Wini chichi? Chichi! If you feel you don't want people, you don't want to be answerable to what the public has as its opinion in regards to you or how you dress, how about you just stop being a public figure? How about you stop posting your things on social media? Because when you post on social, you're posting for us in return, which means you want our approval. You want us to either say something, it's good or it's bad, which means you have to take in the opinion of the people that you threw this thing at. No, lyoko vume chitala chirambe cha bantu ne mtu nyangamba ne wini chinongenda chikugamba nga sirimba. You will never ever ever with this attitude you will never get any further than Uganda, Chadon, Kampala in your career. Nchogera nebo alikolotia. If you still have this diva bitch attitude, you will only forever the rest of your days stay relevant in Chadondo. Wano, tewali alikutwala ne Kenya, tewali alikutwala ne Nigeria. Your music will never sell anywhere. Ask yourself, you've done cameos and songs with different Nigerian artists. Nge vyo tebikonye. Na yukana ne Chadondo tukukoye. Ya mgene mchinazo uluwezo, baba chinaze. Tuve wano. That was like my weekend wrap up. Most of you may say I get too personal when it comes to Winnie. I'm just tired of sugarcoating it, mama. Tunayogeranga bulungi sabi nambolo kuba tukola ku TV. Wao mtu namwatuka n'abatama n'abasira n'abafananiranga lumondo omusotere mu lujja. Tomanyi oba omwerawo oba omuyira mazinga ali awo. Before I can say bye bye. So Pastor Bujingo's estranged wife, that is, what's her name? Bujingo. Teddy Bujingo opened up her own church. The ceremony was graced. She launched it, she didn't open. It was graced by Mrs. Jessica Kayanja and different church heads. You know what I'm going to say about this? When one business is not working, you close it and open another. When they chase you from one job, you leave the company and start your own business. Yengendo gambe chochoka kubanga. I think I have a problem with faith. No, okay, I don't think. I know it. Who's a pastor's wife who is supposed to adhere and, you know, be faithful and pray till the Lord does a miracle, but she cried for a divorce, she did this, she asked for money, she asked for that, she did everything. Singa twali munaku za Bible nga Bible bwezogerako kangambe nga Sara. Sara mumujukira. Aya alitazala. Yandi tuddawo mukazigo kane baleta bannalu bannalu myanso byonna ne babasomba nga aliyawo myaka 5 abiri nkaga because you're supposed to be the example. Next thing we know you've also wewa good day oli ku church. What happened to having faith? That the Lord will, you know, get your man back. Sama church is really heavy. Anywho, at Tina Fierce 1 is my Twitter handle. And on Facebook, we are Scoop and Scoop and at Tina Fierce 1. Not forgetting on Instagram, it's at Tina Fierce 1 with an H. And on Snapchat, it's at Tina Fierce 1. I'll catch you on the flip side, which is tomorrow. I'm out. Peace.